The Bowling Green Bobcats and the Springfield Blue Devils went toe-to-toe as the Bobcats tried to sweep the season series. Got some offensive contributions from pretty much everybody on their starting five, but Chauncey Orr with 26 points led the way. Got some great offensive help from Xavier Brown, who drained a couple triples, and it was the Bowling Green Bobcats winning it 64-58 to sweep the season series from the Springfield Blue Devils.